Tough base vosif echad kan a talis vasibot tzitzis mevirch shechen. If he bought a talis and put tzitzis on it, he says shechianu. Dingo gadim mikim chadashim. It's no worse than any other new clothing. Hagav im loverach bishas asi. If he didn't make the brach when he made the talis, purchased it mevirch bishas itafish, and he makes it shechianu the first time that he wears it. In which case he'll say his atif but tzitzis, and then shechianu. So the way the Mishnah brings down here is a whole discussion, as you know, about this. Is this a steer to what he says by fruit or not, or machlokas and so on.